Hi guys, and welcome back to my Devil May Cry hard mode series. In the last video, I played through mission 3. In this video, we will be playing through mission 4, Black Knight. Display one strength to the lion and open the path. Acquire the melancholy soul. Let's begin. Don't be back. There's an immense power that will not allow anyone to get closer. Before I can confront the lion, I'll need a sign. Shall I use the pride of lion? Yes. Well, if I remember correctly, it's going to be that death is his person? I think. If I remember correctly, anyway. Yeah, it is. So yeah, done. Not that one, bangling time. Oh, do you know what? In most time mode, Nelo Angelo boss is pretty much almost unbeatable for me the third time. The first and second time I can manage, but the third time I just can't for some reason. So I usually just cheat the third time with spamming holy waters. It's a statue of a female with a melancholic expression. There's no putting to play something. Shall I use the death sentence? Yes. Melancholy soul. An ornament resembling a soul, when activated, it loses its power over time.
This stinking hall was the last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
But honestly, Nelo Angelo, like, probably my second favorite boss. It was in my boss ranking video. He just looks great as well.
Come on.
That does a lot of damage. See, mission clear in 6 minutes 11 seconds, 602 orbs, I got a beast, that's an extra 200. Okay, boss bonus 500, which a boss bonus you rarely get, to be fair. But anyway, that's all for this video. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!